What is up, animals? RGB Gaming here, and I am actually not in my basement today. I am in my room finally. I got a baseball TV. Holy crap, holy crap. And as you can see, this is not my normal gameplay. This is something called Half-Life 2, Episode 2. Why are we drifting? Person.
Gordon? Oh, Gordon, thank God you're okay.
And what I love is it has the exact same people from
Gmod. Hold on a sec. I'll get you out of there.
It's like the Gmod version for Xbox. Like Xbox Gmod.
Ah.
And check out what
she
got.
Back. Here goes.
She got the gravity gun.
Wow. I forgot what a kick this thing has. Here, you take the gravity gun.
Okay.
You're better with it than I am.
Thanks, man. Let's pick up that door. Can we hit the bridge?
I know, I know. I shouldn't have worried. We should keep moving. I'm sure the Combine hasn't figured out about us. I heard Vortigaunts a few minutes ago. Maybe they're still around.
Vortigaunts?
We've got a long way to go to find my dad.
It'd
be nice to have some extra help.
Okay, do we go this way? I already forgot. Oh, yes, we do. Ta-da. Oh, oh gosh.
She's
impervious to rocks.
Portal storm!
Oh crap, portal storm! Damn! Break it open. Never mind, it's not. Let's get him, Emory. Go, 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 go. Oh, it's not working. Okay, well, come on, lady. That worked. Get this. Ooh. Oh, Christ. Oh, God. Yes. Hello? Hello? This is always so creepy. This is what I love about this thing. Let's get the other one for protection. Now I gotta go down here. Just don't bust this thing. Oh, jeez. Oh, people. I love this. I'm gonna crouch, come through here.
Huh. Safe haven it ain't.
Then there's the zombie. But look at this thing. Give me that. love doing this. Except for some reason it doesn't run against this wall. Oh. And then I lost it. Just like that. Oh wait, found it. Get off of it. Oh. Where is it? Well, now I'll skip. Ooh. Do that then. Come on, lady. Hey, buddy. Shoot him with bottles. You have no more ammo. Stay back. Oh crap. There's a crazy one out there. Push this along. No. Those two guys are just attacking the zombies. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Let me out!
Yeah!
Oh dang, she's pretty good. You know what? I'm gonna let her do the fighting while I cower in fear. Oh god. Stay away. Stay away. Yeah, shoot him. That's right. Could do that. That's cool. Oh no, no, no. Oh, that's good. Crap, why are there so many of the fast guys? Came out of nowhere and blew him up. Hmm. Well, this is a okay part. This is actually the most boring part. So we come in here.
Let's see if we can get out a message to my dad.
And then she pushes down this a plug thing. In here.
I hope they're still using this frequency.
Here it is.
They're trying to help launch. Here we go. Damn. What now?
Huh. I'll be right back.
If you have any blinding information on how to fix this,
she just climbed up here. Oh, and threw this down. And grab it. Pull it back. Smack it. No, it's just something that we could automatically plug itself in. Oh no. Can you tangle it? Nope. Oh, okay, that works.
Thanks. That did the trick.
No, it didn't. What you're talking about?
Check in.
Damn. Wait, can I break these on her?
White Forest.
Yes.
White Forest, this is Alex Vance. Do you read? White Forest, come in. White Forest, come in.
Alex, my goodness. Is that really you?
Yes, and Gordon, too. We're okay. We made it out of City 17.
I like how Alex, she's talking and then I'm just being distracted. Is that a gnome?
Don't worry, Dad. We're fine. But something really strange is happening.
Oh, my gosh.
Die. The situation. The raw discharge of the meltdown has been focused on a coherent beam of portal energy.
It's the Combine. They're trying to open another gateway.
Yes. What you're seeing is the
infancy of
the super portal. If it attains full strength, seven-hour war
all over again. Except this time it won't last 7 minutes.
I love breaking things in this game for some reason.
In the control room, they were feeding huge volumes of data directly into the core destruction sequence.
Magnuson, did you hear that? I'll bet it's the Combine portal code.
Yes, yes, I'm not deaf.
I downloaded the whole packet. They've been chasing us ever since.
Well, of course they have. You see, Kleiner, it's the linchpin of all of their plans.
Well, I can see that.
I have somewhere in that sequence. They would have had to establish a connection with the far side.
Mm-hmm.
What you have there, young lady, is the specific contact code for the Combine overworld.
Good God.
If I am right about this, and I have no reason to doubt myself, you are carrying the very code Dr. Mossman had hoped to recover. Now, how soon can you get here?
We'll have to get our bearings, but we can definitely...
There is no time to waste. We'll need to step up the launch schedule. And now, as soon as you get here with the signature data, we'll encode the satellite and get the damn thing into
orbit. She's not even looking.
Get here as quickly as you can.
Dad, you're breaking up. Come in.
Stupid Dad.
Remote compliance.
They're still trapped.
Exterminate. Seek passive signature imprint. Mandate sub-level restrictions.
Come on.
Oh, sweet. This is open. I think she opened it. Do you need to save something? To throw at that guy. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Holy crap. Come here. Thank you. You're gross. Gross with your... Isn't he called like a head crab or that or whatever? Okay, now what we need to do is do this. That fell. That failed too. Or just do this. Wait, what happens if I stand in front of me? Oh crap. There we go. And I'm pretty sure this is where the whole thing ends.
I can always count on you to find a way through.
Yep. Well, that was fun. So I guess I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I'll see all of you animals in the next video. Bye. What is up, animals? RGB Gaming here. If you did like this video, remember to scratch the like button like an animal. And if you're new, consider subscribing to the Animal Kingdom. And I will see all of you animals in the next video. Bye.